Our taste buds detect sweet, sour, and bitter. The combination of all the tastes can be bestowed by just a sip of wine. I'm Shang Sheng, correspondent from Xinhua News Agency. I'm now at the Yanjihui Autonomous County, located in the center of Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. Maybe you cannot imagine that the emerging wine region used to be a piece of Gobi more than 20 years ago. If you come here, the local wine is a must. Follow me to taste the unique flavors.
我们这个产区呢有着非常好的水土光热各方面的资源，光照呢非常的充足，降雨量呢非常的稀少，有着非常好的一个昼夜温差。我们燕京产区这个葡萄虽然说是一个非常年轻啊，最老的葡萄是23年，但是我们产区出来的葡萄酒呢已经得到了咱们国内国际上众多专家的一个高度认可。
The vinery I have visited is not an exception. Nowadays, the wine has become a pillar industry in Yanjing.